Hello humans, my name is Stella, and I'm Bree's dog. Even though Bree isn't a very good artist, I say she is because I want some treats. Bree's studio habits is stretch and explore, and she learned to take risks. She took a risk in sixth grade when she did the circle drawing. She took a risk and used different color combinations. Bree also learned how to observe and see with new eyes. On the still life project, Bree used new eyes and seen shadows in her objects. I got to go now. Oh squirrel, later people. Bye.